Static object detection allows you to highlight an area and receive an alert if an object is removed or placed in the area. To enable, in the Analytics tab, select SOD. Then select Enable. Now select Setup. Then draw an intrusion region. Then select Save, and then OK. Now right-click to exit the menu. If an object is removed or placed in the area, you'll receive an email notification depending on the rules you've set up, or you can select the bell icon to review events.